Keep being excited, Rich. What do we got for it?
Well, how about this new car? And it's a 2010 Ford Mustang V6 Coupe. Comes standard with a 210 horsepower, 4.0-liter engine, 17-inch aluminum wheels, and illuminated entry plus security package, the Ford Mustang.
Ford Mustang. Hey, Manuela. Man, is that a good-looking car or what, right? Ford Mustang. Playing a game called That's Too Much. Okay, this is how you're going to win that Mustang. One by one, I'm going to show you prices, all right? And we're going to start here, and they're going to get bigger and bigger and bigger as I go along. When we get to the price that's just over the price of the Ford Mustang, you yell out, that's too much. Okay, ready to go? Okay, just over. Here we go. $18,662. Keep going. $19,980.
Keep going.
Keep going. $21,962.
Keep going.
Keep going. $23,460. Brand new Ford Mustang.
One more.
$25,120.
That's too much.
$25,120, she says, is just over the amount you should pay for a brand new Ford Mustang. Is she right? Does she win a car? No. It was that one. It was the one you had, Tammy. Oh, so close. Here at the Home Theater System, we got the Showcase Showdown.